Hey gents, you may have seen me typing a little chat area in game about something called the Modstation. So I kind of wanted to give a little bit of a primer on how this works. Go to the World of Warships forums, which you can find right there. Open up this particular URL and it'll take you right to it. Or you can just, if you haven't made an account, go make an account on the forums. It takes just a minute or two. Get yourself logged in, look at the main page, find the general WoWS discussion, player modifications, mod packs, and then the thread about the mod station. When you open this thread or use this URL, it's going to take you to this page that we're looking at right now. Click this link and it will download the mod station for you. Now this is sanctioned by Wargaming. It is sanctioned by World of Warships. Every mod that is in this pack has their seal of approval. That's the only one that where that's the case. So you can use this with confidence. This is their software, and it syncs up perfectly with the game without any problems. In fact, it auto-updates itself. So after a patch, where if you're using, say, Aslane's mod pack, you got to go re-download the mod pack and kind of go through and reconfigure. With this one, no, you run the mod station from your desktop. It's got a little icon, just like the game does. After a patch, you just run that. It tells you it's auto-updating, and when it's done, you just kind of run through what you'll see in the next section that I've put together, the different sections. All the little boxes you checked before will be checked again so that you won't have to go through it. But if you want to make any changes, you can. And then you just click play, and it takes you right into the game with all your mods intact and updated for the latest patch. Now you only have to do that after a patch. Usually I forget after a patch and I start playing a game and realize some of the mods that I've come to really rely on aren't in there, and then I slap myself in the forehead and remember when that game is over I need to go update the mod station. But anyway, okay, so that's enough for that, and I encourage you to go ahead and watch the next section where I open up the mod station, kind of show you what I'm using, a little bit of what I'm using, what it does in the game. And I really encourage you to do that and to try some of the other things that are available in the mod station. I really believe that it will help you be better at the game. And there's some really stunningly beautiful things that you can add to your game that I think make the game much more eye candy-ish. Is that a word? Anyway, thanks for watching. See you in game.